ठीक है रेटेड है।
प्रेस करते हैं।
द बॉम्बे इंजीनियर ग्रुप नोन एज बॉम्बे सैपर्स टू द पीपल इन द आर्मी इज सेलिब्रेटिंग इट्स 200 ईयर्स ऑफ एग्जिस्टेंस दैट इज फ्रॉम 1820 टू 2020 On this auspicious occasion, there is a book, Post 71, talking about the valor and glory of Bombay Sappers, which is also being released. Today we have with us the author, stroke editor, stroke composer, stroke everything of that book. And it is nice to talk to Davinder and get first-hand information about the book. Bharadwaj, please tell me about your journey of this book, writing a history book where so many units are involved. It is not an easy task. So, how have you been able to complete it in such a short period?
So to be very frank, the book came up as a challenge with the time limit we had, because any history book has to be researched in detail, and that requires about at least 4 to 5 years of effort. So luckily we had the handwritten notes of Major General Rao and Professor Swaminathan, who had written the first history book, that's the Tradition of Valor, Volume 1.
That's right.
So that became our base from which we could cover a lot of ground. And we already had a model to follow in terms of the tradition of Valor Volume 1 with the assistance of everyone, and in the true Bombay Sapper way of doing things, we were able to manage just to cross the finishing line just in time.
Okay. I hope we'll be able to see it being released by the chief guest, and most probably our Honorary Commandant General M.M. Naravne on 1st of February.
We're looking forward to that, sir.
Yeah. Tell me, when you wrote this book, how did you collect the data for this and the information?
Like I said, sir, initially we had the base with us. That's the notes of General Rao and Professor Swaminathan, who were the first volume. Based on that, we went through the annual records of the units, the data which was there in the Mukut, and generally we were restricted to using data from open domains. That was actually the thing which helped us take this thing ahead, and we were able to get the things together in time.
I see. That's nice to hear that the veterans were supporting you in feeding information, because many times I have seen that some people don't share the information, and